What if we watch gmod inside of gmod inside of gmod inside of gmod inside of gmod?